mind your business. Bad bitch every day like Christmas.
Go shorty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip Bacardi like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give up, cause that's your birthday. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need if you need to fill a buzz. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug if you're into getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need if you need to fill a buzz. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug if you're into getting rough. When I pull up out front, you see the Benz on dub. When I roll 20 deep, it's always drama in the club. Now that I roll with Dre, everybody show me love. When you sell like them and them, you get plenty of groupie love. Look, homie, ain't nothing changed. Roll down, G's up. I see exhibit in the cutting, man. Roll them trees up. If you watch how I move, you mistake before I play up here. Been hit with a few shells, but I don't walk with a limp. In the hood, in the lady, they saying 50, you hot. They like me, I want them to love me like they love pop. But holla in New York, for sure, they tell you I'm loco. And the plan is to put the rap game in a choke. So I'm fully focused, man. My money on my mind. Got a meal out the deal and I'm still on the grind. Now shorty says she feeling my style, she feeling my flow. A girlfriend, what did they buy and they ready to go?
You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need if you need to fill a buzz. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug if you're into getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need if you need to fill a buzz. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug if you're into getting rough. Birthday. We gon' sip Bacardi like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, cause that's your birthday. Go shorty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip Bacardi like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, cause that's your birthday. You can find me in the club.
Can y'all see me? I feel like y'all should be higher. I feel like you're too low. Let's see if I have something to step on top of this. Okay. Oh, hey guys, welcome back to another mother freaking video. Period. I have orange hair now. I took my braids out and I have orange hair and I'm actually happy about it. Do I feel like it's too orange? A little bit, but it's okay. It's okay. We gonna figure it out. We gonna get it, you know, together. So in this video, I'm just gonna do a quick tutorial. I'm just gonna basically get ready to take pictures, so I'm gonna do my makeup and stuff, and you guys are just gonna watch me. I am gonna have music playing over this because by this time I've already dropped a video with my everyday makeup routine, so go watch that first of all. Second of all, I'm so happy I got a notification on my phone from YouTube as one of my videos being a recommended video for viewers, and I'm so happy about that. So if you receive that notification, like, yes, it's lit in the city, period. And that just made me really happy. It made me feel 10 times blessed, so thanks for that, YouTube. But yeah. So what I'm gonna do is start doing my tutorial and then I will come back to y'all and talk to y'all once I'm basically done with my makeup, period. This hair is giving for me, period.
No matter what you say, what you do, when I'm alone, I'd rather be with you. Fuck these other niggas, I'll be right by your side till 2005.
Okay, hold up, wait a minute, all good, just a week ago. My house, we party every weekend, so on the radio, that's my favorite song. Make me bounce around like I don't know, like I won't be here long. Now the thrill is gone, got no patience, cause I'm not a doctor. Go, why is you lying? Girl, why you Mufasa? Yeah, mi casa, su casa, got it stripped like Gaza. Got so high on volcanoes, now the flow is so lava. Yeah, we spit that saliva, iPhone got message from Viber. Either the head is so hydra, or we live bygones, be bygones. My God, you pay for your friends? I'll take that as a compliment. Got a house full of homies. I feel so the opposite. Incompetent ain't the half of it. Saturdays with young lavish. The saddest shit is I'm bad as it means they took from the cabinet. Sorry, I'm just scared of the future. Till 2005, I got your back when you do this. Hold up.
No matter what you say, what you do, when I'm alone, I'd rather be with you.
On whether or not it's worth it. So insecure, no one's perfect. We spend it with no shame. We blow that like Coltrane. We in here like Rogaine, or leave it like Cobain. And when I'm long gone, whole crew singing swan song, cause we all just ticking time bombs. Got a Lambo like LeBron's mom. And no matter where all of my friends go, Emily, Fam, and Lorenzo, all of them people my kinfolk. At least I think so. Can't tell, cause when I'm chest clear, they're not here, cause they don't care. Sad, but I'm laughing, whatever happens. Assassins are stabbed in the back of my cabin. Labrador yapping, I'm glad that it happened. I mean it, between us, I think there's something special. And if I lose my mental, just hold my hand. Even if you don't understand, hold up.
No matter what you say or what you do, when I'm alone, I'd rather be with you. Fuck these other niggas, I'll be right back inside. 2005, hold up.
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 Hold up,
hold
up, hold up, hold up, hold up. No matter what you say, what you do, I'm gonna know how to be with you. Fuck these other niggas, I'll be right back inside.
Y'all, my camera's finna die, but I finally finished my makeup. I just finished taking pictures, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm gonna fast forward it because clearly, it's not enough, you know, feel me on here. So, but it's okay. My finished look is done, and yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys. From Burlington, 9-10 store in Walmart. I recently just got this entryway table. I'm gonna show you guys in a second, but I recently got this entryway table and I really, really, really wanted to set it up and make it look nice and homey with it, you know, here now. So that's what we're gonna do. So you guys are just gonna watch me do that. I'm also gonna include, if you haven't seen it already, my nighttime skincare routine in this video, I think, or I might do it in another video, I don't know, but come on, y'all gonna be with me.
I live in down because, you know. So first we're gonna start off with what I got from Burlington. So I got this key bowl, and this is for me to like throw my keys in here when I first come home from work and stuff. I got this candle called Nanette Lepore Snow Day, and it smells amazing. It's so pretty too, but it smells so good. Oh my god. And then I got this here. This is a vanilla cinnamon room spray. It is glass, so I love that as well. This smells so good. Oh my god, give me very much Christmas. And then I got this elephant. I love elephants. I don't know why, I just love elephants, and it goes with the couch really good. So get this. I also got these. I got two of the high fragrance diffusers, which look like this. This one is the rose blossom and cedarwood. And this is by GC Fragrance. This one's by GC Fragrance as well, and this one is just the vanilla lavender. Then I also got these. They're like cream, silver, and tan. And then I also got this one, which is just like pine. It comes with a spray too, so that's cool. So I can respray it to bring some air in here, some scents. Okay, so the 99-cent store, I got this bucket for like the balls and stuff that I bought to put in here. I feel like now that it's here, I don't know if this is just too small. I mean, too big. But we'll see. We'll see if I can make this work. Okay. I also got this. You see it? Hello, fall. It's so cute. It's gonna go up here. I cannot wait. So cute. Okay. Then I got two of these little pumpkins here. They're literally the cutest things ever. And the best thing about the main things that I bought is the fact that I can add my Christmas decor, spring decor, everything, and it will still match and go with everything. So I love that. Here's that second pumpkin. Period. Oh, and I also got myself a mug. had to wash it though. But I got myself this mug and it's so cute. So it's trick or treat. So from Walmart, I got this big bucket to put the candy in when people like come, when the kids come and trick or treat and stuff. And then I found this mug. If you know me, you know I love the Golden Girls. And I found this mug for the Golden Girls. So I bought it. Why not? And these come with drawers too. So that was cool. Oh, and if you want to know where I got this from, I got this off of Offers Up. So if you're ever looking for like, you know, stuff for your house. And it's literally brand new. So look on Offers Up.
Yo. My rhymes create life like the birds and the bees. Make my master flex name. Yo, I'm feeling name flows. Make your shit in the jaws. Change your dungarees. Smoke trees. Getting cotton mouth. Wild money.
I'll take you guys over here now. Okay. So for me, from Burlington, I got... Oh, excuse me. I sprayed too much of that stuff. I have the multi-use acrylic containers. It just comes with a small one. Preferably, I'm going to put my cotton balls in here and then my cotton pads in this one. And then I got a Q-tip dispenser. I also got this rose nourishing oil. Looks like this and has little pieces of roses on the inside. So... Cute. I already showed y'all my mug. And then Burlington again. I got these bracelets. This one says Lucky. This is so cute. Can you see this? This one says Lucky. And then I got this one that says Guardian Angel. So cute. Next, I got two packs of the collagen hydrogel under eye mask because I'm just start doing this, period. I got these razors here for my face. Oh, and then I got my nephew some slippers. Next, I got these at the 99-cent store. I got these dispensers for my detergents because the ones I have they're literally like leaking out, so just decided to get new ones. And I got two. And yeah, so that's it for the Burlington 99 cent store and Walmart haul for today, period. And then I'll get back to you guys once I'm doing something that's like active or something. Ready, so thank God for that, because it's my coffee mug warmer and it's pink and that's on purr. And yeah, what should be on the way now is my mat for my desktop. My mat is pink, so cute, whatever. That should be coming within the next couple hours, and then my mouse pad should be here tomorrow. So hopefully I can stick it out with just my computer pad, my pink computer pad, until my mouse pad comes tomorrow, and then go from there. And then I'm also gonna go to Ross and maybe Burlington, so I can see if I can find some like office setup things, such as like acrylic pen holders and stuff like that, so then I don't have to order on Amazon, because baby, Amazon's gonna get all my money, and I don't want to give Amazon all my money. I wanna be able to pick it up in store, okay? So yeah, so I'll talk to you guys once we get to IKEA. Okay guys, so we're in the container store, and I'm trying to find myself some acrylic shelving for my desk, my work area, my workspace area. Oh, should I get this? That's a wall club, never mind. I thought it was like one of those, what you call it. So yeah, I'm looking for acrylic. Well, they have a stapler. Why is that $15? Yeah. I'm sorry.
What am I paying $15 for? It's expensive, yeah. It's a little bit, just a little bit expensive. I know this is like an arm and a leg. How much is this? Okay, so they have the cable tie thing that I'm looking for. So I wanted to get like cable ties for the back of the computer to like hold the wires together and stuff. And they're not that bad. This one's only $7.99. So that one's $8.99. No, I think these will be fine. And do they have the Where is it? This one's $11.99, but it's for two. But I'm looking for acrylic shelving. The two things I put in the cart, I was gonna order them on Amazon, and my total for those two things on Amazon came out to like $40. Not my vibe. I'm not spending $40 for that. Sorry, unfortunately. Let's see. Let me see if it's down here, maybe. Not here. Maybe it's here? No. Okay, y'all, hold on. Okay, guys, so I made it back home. So the tabletop that I bought for my IKEA is actually smaller than the one I already had at home, so I'm gonna use the bigger one for my office space at home, and then I'll move the smaller one for my vanity, just because it's just the space. Okay, so look, I'm moving my vanity over here, and then my office desk is gonna be over here, right? This is a new one, fits perfectly here. This one overextends, so it's gonna block the door. We don't want that. So I'm just gonna, obviously, you know, put this one for the office and then this one for over there, right? And I know what you're thinking, Jay, you have a lot of space in your room. Why are you moving your office desk here? And it's because my internet is here. Can you see it? Where is it? My internet cable box, right there, right there, is on this wall, so we're just gonna do it there. So you guys are just gonna watch me put everything together.
A certified freak, 7 days a week, wet ass pussy, make that pullout game weak.
Okay, y'all, I'm gonna show you guys what I got from Ross and what I got from the Container Store. Look at my bun, crazy. It's windy, so Container Store first. I got these acrylic shelves to put my monitors on. So beautiful. Period. I got two of them, so that's gonna be really cute. And then I got this to like keep the cords intact. Well, okay, from Ross I got this plant here so I can put on my desk. So cute. I got my first package from Amazon for today. I have two more. Well, one more coming today and then one coming tomorrow. So, got this from Amazon. And this right here is just like a heated, it's just like, it's a heated plate so I can heat up my coffee, whatever the case may be. Can y'all see me? I'm a little dirty. We all was a little cricket for a minute. Let me turn this down. Okay, yeah, so I got these, a mug one. And look at this. I got me a nice little mug warmer. It looks like this. It's so cute and you could tap it to turn it on and stuff. So I love this. And it goes with my room theme. You know, the pink and the you know. Period. Love that. So I think I'm gonna order one of them stands from Amazon for my laptop. Because girl, I need to be able to, you feel me? And this is an old thing, but I think I'm gonna put this on my desk too, right next to the flower, period. Okay. Now, oh, y'all can't see me. Okay, so this box holds all the equipment in it. I'm just gonna pull it out and like set it up on the desk a little bit. Nothing too crazy, because
right in this little garage, making cream, make me scream. I don't public, make the scene. I don't cook, I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got the string.
Gobble me, swallow me, drip down inside of me. Jump out when you let it get inside of me. I tell them where to put it, never tell them where I'm about to be. I'm burnt down on the boy, I have a nigga running me. Talk your shit, bite your lip. Ask one call while you ride that dick. While you really ain't never got a fucking for a thing. He already made his mind up. Boy, hang, now get your boots, hang your coat. Fuck this wet ass pussy. He bought a phone just for pictures. Fuck this wet ass pussy. Pay my tuition just to kiss me. This wet ass pussy. Now make it rain if you wanna see some wet ass pussy.
Look, I need a hard hit. I need a deep stroke. I need a Henny drink. I need a weed smoke. Not a goddess dick. I need a King Cobra with a hook in it. Hope it lean over. He got some money, then that's where I'm headed. Pussy ain't want it, just like his credit. He got a beard when I'm trying to wet it. I let him taste it, now he diabetic. I don't wanna spit, I wanna go. I wanna gag, I wanna choke. I want you to touch that little dangly thing that's swinging the back of my throat. My head can misfire when I need the sign. It's going to dry, it's coming outside. Yeah, I run on that thing, now the cops behind me. I spit on his mic and I hit trying to sign me.
Yana, I'm a freak bitch, handcuffs, leashes. Switch my wig, make him feel like he's cheating. Put him on his knees, give him something to believe in. Never lost a fight, but I'm looking for a beat. In the food chain, I'm the one that eats you. If he ate my ass, he's a bottom feeder. Big D, step with big demeanor. I could make you bust before I ever meet you. If it don't hang, then he can't bang. You can't hurt my feelings, but I like pain. If you fuck me and ask who's is it, when I ride the dick, I'ma spell my name. Ah.
Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys how the setup is looking so far. Okay, here's the setup for the desk. Like, all these wires, they're gonna be taken care of because, of course, I have a little thing right there or whatever. Okay, everything looks good. My vanity's on this side. It's a little space gap here, which is totally fine. Like, it's little, like, I don't mind it. It's nothing like crazy. But yeah, my vanity's on this side. Looks good. Looks fitted. And then over here we have the office desk. I might move the office desk over a little bit, but I don't know yet. But I might. And then I also have my shredder here, which I'm gonna put like over here somewhere. But yeah, all the colored things are coming today. My mat, my mouse is gonna be, my mouse pad is coming tomorrow. I have a little color here, some white with some pinks. And yeah, so everything's gonna be coming together real soon. And then we have this box that needs to go in the recycle bin. So yeah, y'all, everything's coming together soon. I'm gonna go pick up my sister from work, and then I will come back and chop it up with y'all about everything and say everything a little more and stuff like that. So I will see y'all when I come back. Can y'all see me? Am I too bright? Let me turn on my, oh my God, my vanity light real quick. Hey guys, so, can y'all see me? Okay, hey guys, so I just got back from the store. I went to Target, I went to Walmart again. And I got a package from Amazon, and I also went to, where did I go? Burlington, because I finally found what I've been looking for my desk. So we're gonna arrange my desk. Well, I'm gonna show y'all what I got, and then we're gonna arrange my desk. And then I'm gonna edit a video tonight. Hopefully, fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. Let me show y'all what I just got from the store, period. Okay, I'm gonna put everything in this chair for now. Okay, so I went to Target and picked up this. This is an acrylic gold laptop stand because I want to put my laptop in the middle of my desk so then I can do my Zoom calls and stuff for my laptop for work. Period. I got this, the power strip, which has 6 outlets because I, as y'all know, I have 2 monitors. I don't know what that thing is. I have my shredder and some other stuff, so I wanted to make sure I had like everything for that. That is good. Okay, and then from Burlington, I've been looking for this, and this is just a organizer. You're supposed to put like beauty related things, because I got it from the beauty department, but I really just wanted this for my pen so it can match the aesthetic, the acrylic aesthetic. Because I was going to use like one of these that I had to put over here, but it just was throwing my vibe off, so I'm going to use this one. And y'all know I'm going to put these bags in my recycle box because the trash man comes tomorrow and the recycle crew comes tomorrow. So they need to take the recyclables. I'm really excited to use this laptop stand because, girl. And then from Walmart, I got, oh, and I got this at Burlington if I didn't say that already. And then I got this at Target with the laptop stand. And then I got some makeup, some cheap generic makeup remover wipes that are fragrance free. Because Ulta closed early today, which I totally forgot about. As y'all know, I use the Neutrogena makeup removing balm. And Ulta closed, so I gotta use this to take off my makeup tonight. So, yeah. And then I got this purifying charcoal gentle peeling foot mask because I have not, if y'all know, I get my pedicures and stuff like that, but I always do like a foot mask at least once a month for my feet just to restore them because I wear a lot of flats, a lot of slippers, stuff like that. And sometimes around my house I'm barefoot, so yeah, you need these once in a while so your feet not dry and like crusty and hard and just pure cactus vibes, you know what I'm saying? Okay, now is my package from Amazon. I have another package coming tomorrow morning, I think. I believe it's tomorrow morning. I'm trying not to show y'all my address, but and I'm also trying not to break a nail at the same time. So hopefully this is big enough for my desk. Okay. I think this is gonna be way big enough. Okay. So I got a leather desk pad, and of course, it is what color? Pink! Period. It's pink. And I'm excited. I'm so excited to open this and use it. Okay, so yes, ma'am, period. A little ASMR. Yeah, this is pretty long, so hopefully it covers a good portion of the desk. Okay. Okay. All right, so now y'all are gonna watch me put my desk together and rearrange some things and stuff.
So, hope y'all enjoy. Period.
Thank you.
I'm trying not to get like a glare in this video. Wait, hold on. Dang, bro, am I just not doing this right? Okay, hey guys, so I'm trying not to get a glare in this video from my light above, but I just wanted to come on here and close this video with y'all. I hope you guys enjoyed. You literally came to IKEA with me. Did you go to Target with me today? No, y'all didn't, but I showed y'all what I got from Target, so that's all that mattered. And I'm literally about to edit and eat my homemade Panera Bread bowl with my Coke extra ice, period. And yeah, so I'm gonna edit, do all these things, and then I'll head to bed eventually. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye guys.